dinner and angry because he couldn't end his speech on a very good rhyme.